don't want to say this is anti-climax.
No, it's not. It's better not say that.
This is big for Patrick Chan. It is an eighth national title on the line here. Chance to join Brian Orser, second most ever, the former world champion. Took a year off to recharge. Not many people can take a year off, come back, and not miss a beat. It's been a bit of a struggle this season for the short programs. Not a struggle last night.
No, and he has questioned his comeback and whether he made the right call, but he said with moments like that last night, with the joy on the ice, he knows it's the right decision. Totally committed to his comeback. Skating to Chopin, choreographed by David Wilson, and look at his speed. Quad toe. Of speed again into his triple axel. He has not been able to do two quads in his free this season. Here comes the second. And he does it. Said he was surprised at how much the field of men's skating has progressed internationally in just 1 year. And in order to reel the top skaters back in, he has upped the degree of difficulty for the Canadian Championships with this, a second triple axel. And he doubled it. Triple turned to a double. Final jump in the program.
to be. He'll have to be at the Worlds. Work to be done, but Patrick Chan, in his era, make it 8 national championships. How lucky have we been to live and watch Patrick Chan in this era? He has really had no rivals in this country.
And it will be fascinating to watch over the next few seasons to see where Patrick Chan can take it.
Here's the craziest thing about the Crazy Eight that he's won. He's only 25. 25 years old, comes back to skating, hopes to get to Pyeongchang and get that elusive Olympic gold medal.
Here's a look at the quad off the top.
I am so proud of
excellent. And a gorgeous second triple toe, the combination, wonderful trajectory. First time this season, a second quad, and again, textbook, beautiful positions. This is where Patrick excels. Skating skills, a deep lilting skating knee, and wonderful carving edges. He makes it look easy. It certainly isn't. The balance has to be right on. His skating fills the arena. And that was to be the second triple axel. As you hear, Patrick says, I've never felt my legs like that going into a triple axel before. He said, I was just gassed. Coach Kathy Johnson, choreographer David Wilson.
So the Canadian record is 302.14. And he will not get that, but he's getting his 8th title. Almost 300 for Patrick Chan. Back to the drawing board. Work to do for the Worlds. The rivalry with Yuzu Hanyu, Javi Fernandez, and others will continue. And guess what, Patrick Chan? You are now tied with Brian Mercer. Modern day record, really, 8. Montgomery Wilson back in the 20s, actually also won 5 pair titles as well.
Jeez.
But I don't think they had a quad. I don't even think they had singles back then at that time. For nothing against Montgomery Wilson, but Patrick Chan and Brian Orser, who happens to be here this week. How special is that? Brian won his first ever title here in Halifax. Patrick wins his 8th here. That's karma. Here's Sarah.
Thank you, Rod. Patrick, let's start with the fact that this is your 8th national title. What is the significance of that to you, joining Brian Orser alongside?
Yeah, it's very special. You know, since day one, I started figure skating, and especially in Canada, and watching Elvis, Brian, Kurt, you know, the legends on TV, and then dreaming of, not even a dreaming, because it wasn't even possible in my mind, and now to be here in the present, experiencing this, it's so special, and I hope I can keep adding to that number and get to 10. That'd be awesome.
You get the 2 quads in tonight. You added the second triple axel as well. What in your mind is it going to take for you to be able to get onto the podium at Worlds? Because that's where a lot of people are going to be expecting you.
Great show program, that's number one. Got to start off the event strong with a good show program. That's a given. Today, First time in this season that I've done the second quad, so cardio was a little not used to it, so going into second axel was quite demanding, but that's fine, you know, one step at a time, there's no rush, it's a long journey. As much as I want to do it and as much as the fans want me to do it, you know, do a clean long with 2 axles, 2 quads, it's a work in progress.
Well, I think everyone's going to look forward to watching you the rest of the season. Congratulations,
thank
Patrick.
Thanks so much.
Rod, Tracy?
Oh, yeah. So here are some of the other skaters. And again, for many of them, not in the league of Patrick Chan, but you never know. Back when Patrick Chan, before he won his title, he finished 5th at the national championships in Halifax. Look who's in 5th this time.
Nicolas Nadeau, and he's hoping that they will pick him for the Junior World Championships. He has made a spot on the national team. Kudos to him.
Patrick Chan wins again. He said that he watched the legends on television, Brian Orser and Elvis Stoiko and Kurt Browning. And guess what, Patrick? You're still skating. You're still competing. You are legend.